Back in early 2015, the man commonly known as MBS was an inexperienced 29-year-old prince when he was appointed as the youngest defense minister in the world. 2 months later, he led Saudi Arabia into the war in Yemen and launched airstrikes that have since killed thousands of civilians. In June 2017, shortly after Saudi Arabia started a blockade against its neighbor Qatar, MBS overthrew his cousin to become crown prince. Today, the health of his 82-year-old father, King Salman, is not good, and MBS is widely understood to be in charge of much of the running of the kingdom. In November 2017, Saudi Arabia carried out two extraordinary actions under the orders of its prince. The first was when Riyadh summoned Lebanese Prime Minister Saad Hariri and held him there. He announced his resignation, reportedly under orders from Mohammed bin Salman, although he has since resumed office. At the same time, MBS announced an anti-corruption campaign and locked up leading Saudi figures, including rival princes and business leaders, and detained them in the Ritz-Carlton Hotel. Collectively, they were forced to hand over billions of dollars in exchange for their freedom. There have been accusations of torture. Now, Mohammed bin Salman is accused of ordering the killing of the Saudi journalist Jamal Khashoggi.